Today we're doing Minecraft. So, okay. Anyway, let's get on to it. Yes. Today we had a lot of crazy stuff happen. I unboxed them. I messed up the video because I didn't have my audio on. And so, unboxing it was ruined. I had another video about a second ago, and then just something went wrong. Reconnect. And then just won't let me reconnect, so. Trying again, and I'm not going to do an unboxing now. I just doing a Minecraft video. So, here it is. Wow. This is like a nice place to bring my house in, doesn't it? Okay. Let's go to my inventory. Beep, beep, boop, 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 boop. That's it. Beep, beep, boop, in my inventory. Click, click, click. Yeah. Okay, there's nothing in here. Nothing was in here. Nothing was ever in there. Okay.
In my inventory, beep, beep, beep. Button in my hand, beep, beep, beep. Beep, 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 beep,
thank you guys. Please turn off the camera now. I'm going to go to sleep. And it's kind of weird if you're watching me sleep, so goodbye. Putting up my tool. My chest, put my sword in my hand, and now place it in my chest. Yes, and I'm gonna put my arm down because it's awkward.
Emeralds, no brains. Emeralds, no brains. Emeralds, no. Emeralds. Tools.
No! Mommy!
Mommy!
What the heck? Where am I? Why is just my crafting table here? I smell something in my house. Oh god, is this the person that was in my house?
I was wondering if you're going to my coronation day.
Your what?
Coronation day.
No, wait. Are you the one?
Really? Really? I'm the one.
But wait a second. You like somebody. What's his name again? He's the...
No.
What is his name? I do like another boy, but no, it's Hans. Hans is the one for me. Sorry, I really like you too, but I can't. I like you too. Okay, never mind. Yeah. I wasn't saying you're the one. I mean, like, are you the one that took my stuff? Oh! Ow. I knew that the whole time. No, what are you talking about? I mean, you're pretty lame, so why would I like you anyway? This is just got a freaking dressing table, some clothes, and a beard. So, bye. Give it back to me right now. Don't give me the stare. Thank you. Get out. Anybody else? You took my stuff.
Get under the bed. I'm too fat. Oh god, damn it, my head. My head's too big. Hey, come right here.
I heard something. Who is that? What are you doing? You weirdo! Get out! My chest. Maybe.
No! You're the one. I knew you're the one. Give it to me.
It's over there. Here.
Take it.
Yes! I have all my stuff back. My chest. My ugly crafting table. Hey. Dude, that's not cool. Don't call me ugly.
Dude, I never said that. I'm gonna leave, you know. Like, that was really rude of you, so.
Goodbye.
No, Cody, I'm sorry, I love you, you're so pretty.
Okay, fine. Where are you going, Dad? I need you.
I don't like you to sit on me all night. It hurts my belly button.
Stay. Anna. I saw that.
Thank you.
You're not even a Minecraft person! I can tell you're such a faker! I can just tell by your arms. Look at them, they're hiding behind your back.
No, they're not! You can't see them?
that leads us to the end of my first day in Minecraft. I made a craft table. I made a bed. I think the reason that that sheep on my bed was because it was the same color, and I made it out of her mom to make the wool. Oh, I just realized that. I'm sorry.
Now I need you to stay here in my chest.
No! Okay, well, that's the end of my adventure. It was a pretty cool day. Chest, bed, crafting table. Let's bring out everybody who was in it today. Yay! Go zombie! Zombie villager guy! And Anna, the beautiful. Hi. Why are you even here? I don't know why you're here, because you're not a Minecraft person, but whatever. And little sheepy. That's sitting on her mom. Dead body. Or actually, that's not her dead body. Well, actually it is, because for a second I was thinking maybe I used shears. Just cut some of her wool off, but now I realize I actually killed her to get it. Because I didn't have shoes at the time. Anyway, that leads us to the end of our first Minecraft adventure. Yay! Goodbye! And thank you for watching our first episode. Mess up some stuff. Julia, say goodbye. Thank you for watching! Goodbye!